Back in Miami, watch it shows like Up and Adams and Run It Back with the FanDuel TV Plus app, available for free on Roku, Amazon, Fire, and Apple TV connected devices. There's Sean Sharania and Eddie Gonzalez. I'd pay to have dinner with Woj, Shams, and Adam Schefter. I would pay. Driving is out of bounds.
That's his first real attempt. Splits the double team there offensively there for Bam.
Taylor is tied with his three tonight. Paul Pierce, all-time three-point shots made. Celtic playoff history. He's battling the irritant. Vincent, Brogdon will bump into Lowry, back in, three, White, rebound Lowry. The guards of Boston struggling, Lowry penetrates and kicks. There's a whistle. Traveling. So the guards stand in this series for Boston. 19% shooting threes. Tonight, they're shooting two of eight. That's almost 19%. They've not gotten much from those guys from outside. Three, White. Another Williams. Grant Williams took the shot. Brogdon gets it inside. Brogdon will push it back up and in.
Well, the Celtics, we said, as bad as game three was, they dominated the Heat on the glass. They're hurting them again tonight. The Heat were a great defensive rebounding team in the regular season. The last two rounds here with New York and Boston, they have not done a good job on the defensive end.
Jimmy Butler on the bench here. The de facto number one option goes to Martin, and he's delivering.
Brogdon was going. Williams in the corner. Coach in the halfway point of his second quarter. Feisty defense by Lowry. They switch on defense. That's off the foot and out of bounds. Off of Boston. Brogdon the turnover.
It's the seventh turnover for Boston.
But it hasn't hurt them. Here's the drive by Brogdon. Just right off that left foot.
In the series, Brogdon averaging 11 against Philly 16, Atlanta 13. So he's struggling shooting in this Eastern Conference Finals. Vincent to the baseline, to the rack. Right around Brogdon.
Way to yo-yo with that side screen and roll. Vincent. And these guys are so energized when Butler goes to the bench. Free reign here.
Kicks in the corner, right with a three. Got it from Brogdon and Brooklyn. Triple
off the dribble penetration, coach.
That's for both these teams. They've had success when they're driving the ball to the basket.
Vincent with a three, poked out by Lowry or by Bam outside. Martin triple. He has been on fire tonight. Outside, inside, give him 10, 4 of 4.
I mean, Caleb Martin has probably been the best player in the Eastern Conference Finals. Knocking down another three. He's 4 for 4 and 2 for 2 for 3.